Zoe.
Hey, be careful with that. This box is all we have.
There, there, Boxy. Don't cry.
Let's go, bros. How's the home hunting going?
Not good. Houses cost money.
Oh, bummer.
I'm tired of this lifestyle leading to nowhere.
I wish we had a place of our own.
Yeah, no rent, no landlord, just a home where we can be ourselves.
Iceberg craves stability over permanent residence.
I know! Let's make a wish on a shooting star!
You think that'll really work?
It always works in cartoons! Just think what it would be like if our wish came true!
Instant star, I travel so far past the sun. Light years away, adventures of the day.
In a little box, we dream a home, a place where we can be. Running through the fields with our new neighbors of goodwill.
Let's find a new home to stay.
If only wishes were real, not a bunch of baby baloney.
But we're babies, Panda! That baloney belongs to us! And maybe, just maybe, the stars will hear us.
What was that?
Run!
My spirit is dodging stars.
End of days?
Whoa.
What's happened to our box?
It's got a star on it, and it's shining hot.
Oh. Holy moly! I think it's trying to say something.
Box says, your journey may be long and weary, so many worlds to roam. Jump inside your magic box, the vessel to your new home.
You can understand it?
Iceberg took 4 semesters of box language.
Do you know what this means? Our wish was granted. This box has the power to take us to our new home.
It's a miracle.
Iceberg can't believe his little eyes.
Oh, believe it.
Does it have a start button or password?
Iceberg can hotwire box.
How about I wish to be taken to a new home?
That's not gonna work.
It worked! Panda, stop screaming. You're ruining the aesthetic. Where are we? Oh! Hey, a glowing mushroom!
Pretty!